Hello guys, welcome to this video. I'm going to introduce you the new features of the Piaggio P180 Avadi for Explain 11. And let's start. Okay, we're here sitting at night. Let's see some new lighting features we have implemented. So we have here, of course, the floodlights, cockpit lights, lit here the cockpit panel. Other lights like the cabin lights behind. Here when we are at a little place, so we cannot see. Also, we have we're introducing the map lights here. You can turn them on and you can move them and lit wherever you want to do here. Also, for the first officer here, it's also available too. You can just move this up and down. Let's turn on the panel lighting. We have the position lighting, and we have a new anti-collision light, as is in the real aircraft. If we move to the ground and go outside, we see that we have this red light here flashing. This is for the ground operations. And we'll go back to the cockpit and turn this to the position air. We have the one for the airborne, which is one of the belly of the aircraft and one of the top of the vertical stabilizer. Also, now we have recognition light, which is this one right here. This is the back of the aircraft, and wing lights, which of course are here at the engines and lit up the leading edge of the wing. So if, let's see, we are here, we can check for icing. Okay. This for the lights. Let's move to, let's make it day, and turn off some of the lights here. It's the ground, and take this off. Now there are some visual improvements in different places in the aircraft. Other improvements, FMC has some new phones, the options here to turn on the flight displays, on the map, airports, viewers, NDPs, etc., or weather on off. And of course, go back to the standard explain default FMC. There have been some work in some on the FMS, but it's still not ready for release. In the next versions, we will have. Will be released some new features for the FMC. Now, let's start the engine now here. Before start the engine, let's talk about the MFD. There are some improvements here on the top of the MFD. This area called ACE, Engine Indication System. And we have another part, which is the lower part here, the FMD, which if we use this button here, says format, we can change the format of the lower part. Now we can see we have the indications for the flaps, we have electrical stuff. Also we have some ADIs here, turn on, off, etc. And engine. If we go back here in this left area, we have another button which gives us the MFD upper display. It's here, this is display here. We have two options. One is a checklist, which currently is not yet interactive, but is a good guide you can use to do your flights. And the controls here is to change the pages from here and the items from here. Also here we have the FMC text. This is a kind of the progress page of the, as we can see here on the FMC. We don't have any flight plan here, but I will do a tutorial flight and show you more about this. What else? Yes, we have let's start now because the battery is dying. And we have some new manipulators here for the flaps. And for the condition levers, we don't have manipulators for the power levers. So let's start the engine. We have this on, and we have main excuse me, main left pump on, firewall valve open, and start goes to start. We wait to pass 13%, and we move that to further at 40% NG. This switch goes down, and we have a good start here. So let's talk about the PFD. The PFD have been redone from scratch almost. Everything have been put in the right position with the right dimensions, etc. And here we have some new options. Now of course we have here the barometric pressure in inches, and we have some indications here on the speed tape, new indications. Let's see them now. If we press the refs button here, you see this menu here. And we can set various speeds, barometric altitude. And if we press again, go to the second page, we can change, for example, here to the it's hectopascal to inches, or we can here and take the altitude to metric.
Minimums.
Here is the metric altitude display, and here is the autopilot value. I'm going here to change now the value. See, it changes. Then off. Flight level alert, it's not operational. And here also you can change between if you want the single queue or the dual queue flight director. Here we can set the various airspeeds. This is the target airspeed. This is a value. You can put any airspeed you want for some reference. Moving here. Of course, there's two knobs here. As you can see, the outer, the big one, changes. You can move both or click and drag or with the mouse wheel, change which value we change, and then we change the value with the smaller one.
Minimums.
This is some few things that coming to the new update. I will do a tutorial flight in the next days, and we will talk more in depth for the new futures here. So thank you very much for watching, and see you soon.